last few hours, traitor forces have arrived in their hundreds and commandeered the facility.
Commandeered?
Where is Luz?
Inside. They have the facility, Luz, and the power source.
Holy terror.
Perhaps you were right, Titus.
What's our theoretical?
We've diverted all available forces to the Merium, but we're well below full strength. We've prepared an assault, but it has little chance of success unless we take care of this. They're using it to draw in reinforcements. For every one of them we kill, two more show up in their place. It's heavily guarded.
I'll need a combat squad, 5 men.
I can spare 3 men. Next, the enemy seem to be drawing their power from this structure.
What is it?
We don't know. Every attempt to bring it down has failed. Your squad has developed a reputation for unconventional approaches. Any ideas?
I've read of Demerium. It's a burial world. 4,000 years ago, there was a clash between the Ultramarines and the Heretics. The Sword of Atreus, a battle barge wrecked in the fighting, was laid to rest here.
What of it?
Records state that while its body was ruined, its engines burned bright, even as it was interred. It may not fly, but it might ram.
A long shot to say the least.
Worth a try.
Very well then.
Navigation systems are probably dead.
We can't afford to miss. He's right. Someone will need to get close to the target and place a beacon.
Our offensive launches in 90 minutes. The Emperor guide you, brothers.
And you, sir.
As you wish, Chaplain.
Ensure brothers Chiron and Gadriel are in attendance.
Using an ancient battle barge as a battering ram. An unorthodox approach.
You disapprove?
On the contrary. It is inspired thinking.
I reluctantly second that.
Why reluctantly?
Because it will go to your head.
Titus, I am troubled by a report I have received from the Astra Telepathica. An accusation of heresy.
Her voice was puppeted by her.
The Lieutenant will answer.
The Psycho was possessed.
Your sergeant believed otherwise.
I was mistaken.
You attempted to incapacitate your lieutenant.
Thank the Emperor, I failed.
And now, the only individual capable of reaching Lord Kelgar is dead. By your hands. I will be watching all of you. Should I suspect even a flicker of corruption? I will not hesitate as you did. You are dismissed.
Brother, what was spoken by the chaplain?
Brothers, we have arrived at the burial. Open the box immediately and prepare for assault.
Time to go.
Majority of their forces in the Numerelian Basin. Talassa has the warp beacon. Viridian is hoping for a miracle. The rest of us will move to clear the reliquaries around the basin and establish a beachhead. We are facing overwhelming enemy numbers on Demerium, but the heretic filth down there have stirred the wrath of the Second Company. We will inflict upon the traitors such agony, the likes of which they have not seen since the burning of Prospero. They will suffer, they will break, and they will fall. Sons of Gilliman, for the glory of Ultramar!
For the glory of Ultramar!
Tacticus armor withstand a suborbital drop. Gravis is too cumbersome for our needs.
Negative. Extreme risk. Dense debris fields litter the entry flight path.
But if we avoid the debris, could we survive the descent?
Calculating. Survival probability equal to 62.4136. Unacceptably low.
Thank you, Gallia.
Orbital drop without Gravis armor.
It is a sound strategy.
With a 38% fate.
Brothers, our captain's words need no further embellishment. I will speak only of practical concerns. The heretics will employ absolute deception. You will be assaulted by lies and illusion. The only true ground you will find down there will be each other. Trust only your brothers and your instincts. Now go forth. And lay waste to our enemies. For the Emperor!
For the Emperor!
Focus.
above.
We shall make short work of these traitors.
Quicker than they deserve.
Maneuver them. Treachery ends now. Targeting signal.
That pillar of corruption perverts the land.
Thalassa, we are on the ground and moving. Report status.
We're approaching the battle barge now.
You're ahead of us. Make contact once the Atreus is ready to launch.
It shall be done.
Are we going to let them beat us, the objective, brother?
Not today.
A moment, brothers.
Munitions secured. Changing magazine. Munitions secured. Repositioning!
Proceed with caution.
Thalassa, we are almost there. What is your status?
The sleeping giant will soon awaken, brother.
Hold for our signal. This will serve me well. Engaging thrusters! Thalassa, transmitting targeting signal now.
Your signal barely registers, but I read it.
Your data is clouded, Lieutenant. Maintain close proximity to target.
Dig in. We are pushed back. The Atreus will miss its target.
We will not yield a single step.
They will not deprive us of seeing that monstrosity fall.
We will find no respite until that tower falls. Flying.
shock signal.
Interference.
It could be.
Come on, brother.
Listen. Trying to use the device,
or someone else's.
Whatever it is unsanctioned by the Adeptus Mechanicus.
Imurah!
You've got to be here, cousins!
We will soon find you in the flesh,
and remove you from it.
You may keep it as a parting gift!
Painting this sacred ground with heretic blood gives me no pleasure. The enemy seemed determined to destroy Aurora. Is it possible the device might work? That it could weaken them?
Perhaps they seek only the power source.
And why would they kill Nozick?
I do not know, nor do I wish to speculate. We are here to end this folly, and so we shall.
Thank you.
does not bode well. Proceed to the camp.
Briefly ransacked.
Rome take them all.
Special tactics.
Chiron to Resilient. Enter Mechanica's dig site, requesting relevant cartography.
Restricted by order of the Adeptus Mechanicus.
This is Lieutenant Titus. Request authorized.
Denied. Aurora seal required.
Identify yourself.
This is infuriating. More heretics.
We are on the right path.
Treachery ends now.
Oh.
Just their rear guard, no doubt. Stay vigilant.
A fragment of the Dark God's power.
So said the traitor Nemerov.
Do you believe it?
He certainly did.
You said it was destroyed.
Apparently not well enough.
That damnable Archmagos.
If it truly is tainted with corruption, then we must destroy it permanently.
Agreed.
Entering quarantine zone. Decontamination required. Initiate biological purgation within the chamber. Microbial index 1.2%. Initiating sterilization.
Barely a sign of life on this world.
It is a burial world, brother. Reserved for the dead.
Microbial index reduced to 0.01%. It is safe to proceed.
Safe. Interesting choice of words.
Pity this chamber cannot remove corruption.
That duty is out.
Ancient ruins.
A cover for their research, perhaps.
The subject of it, more likely.
The figures in these carvings are unusual.
Ancient marks of the ruinous powers.
Etched by fools. Long before the Great Crusade illuminated this world.
These were not made by devotees of the warp.
How do you know?
You may soon see for yourself.
The arch-enemy have penetrated deep into these caverns.
Perhaps all the way to the Imurah device.
These ruins are vast.
What interest could the Mars adepts have in old stone?
We know not what secrets this old stone holds.
I only ask that it hold our weight.
To the warp. Brotherhood.
Lieutenant.
More cheap tricks.
Grabbing equipment.
End this desecration.
Changing magazine. Back grenade.
For these traitors.
Have faith, brother. We will send them to one fitting.
Chasing this bastard's phantom.
Why install Aurora deep within these ruins?
Perhaps it was already here.
How?
A relic from the Dark Age of Technology.
This is heresy.
They will no doubt invoke the Treaty of Mars.
This damned quest for knowledge.
Let us get to work.
How deep do these tunnels go?
We shall see. Pull the elevator. It's here.
submerge. The heretics hope to surround us.
Treachery ends now.
Restocking. Munitions secured.
Specs is clear.
Get on.
Preserved everything.
This This place should have been obliterated upon discovery.
Listen, I crush your pathetic man machine. That fool, Gilliman, believed he could hide this place from us. But we have eyes and ears in every shadow, every corner, every crack in the galaxy. I will shatter Aurora along with your pitiful Primarch's dreams of victory.
How he prattles on.
Pay his squawking no heed, brothers.
We will not be distracted from our purpose.
The enemy is well ahead of us.
This trail will lead us to them.
The sorcerer will elude us no longer. Move on the obelisk.
Engage with them.
Do with the artifact once you have it.
Crush it to dust.
If it has no effect on you, why not use it?
You dare suggest heresy, Sergeant?
I said nothing.
And I heard nothing.
That degenerate clouds our minds.
Forgive my error.
We will not let you down, brother. Have no doubt. Chaos abominations! Equipment.
All of this was just lying under our feet this whole time. And centuries longer still.
Eons, brother. If the archives are to be believed, and on more worlds than we shall ever wish to discover.
I pray everyone is unearthed and burned to cinders.
Stopping. Reloading. Clearing the flag.
thing's not destroyed.
Preserved for study. A Martian priesthood goes too far. Corruption. It seems to grow ever stronger.
We shall follow it to its source.
Lays waste to the heretics.
Where is Imurah?
The traitors are taking a thrashing down there.
Let us add to it.
His diligence has not made him faster.
Lose!
Ah, Lieutenant Titus, praise the Omnisire. In just a few minutes, you will bear witness to evil.
You must stop this!
Sire, please. I know you have concerns, but look. This is merely a taste of what the device is capable of.
And I have seen the worst of what it can do.
My lord, you must trust me. This has been my quest for knowledge. My life's work.
Shut it down. Now.
I will not. Forgive me, Lord. Time will reveal the purity of my intentions.
You tiny grains of sand, prattling as you come. This cannot be!
the end for you, wretched thing.
Enough of these childish games.
Then let us put a stop to them once and for all.
Titus to Acheron. Do you read me?
Damn it. How could that fool lose not have known?
He took the whisperings of that sorcerer to be his own inspiration.
Luz was merely a pawn.
They killed Nozick. Led us to believe they would do the same to Luz.
So we would deliver him precisely where they wanted him.
And that spectacle in the catacombs.
Deceit, to trick that puppet Luz into finishing the work.
It is worse than I could have imagined.
That pillar floods the land with corruption.
Titus to Acheron, come in.
Vox is useless.
We must find our brothers.
The Emperor protects.
Cadia is.
They are broken. Glistening jewels of ecstasy. Shimmering with visions of unending mind.
Out! Out! I am a.
It is that monstrous obelisk. It screams a silent wail of corruption.
Our human minds were not prepared for malign energies of this magnitude.
Few are.
Should we show them mercy?
We must leave that to the Commissariat. We have more pressing duties.
I'm receiving a coded locator signal. Acheron's signature. Not far from here.
Can we trust it?
I believe so.
Mark it on all specs.
Yes, brother. Cut down those heretics!
Cadians, are you of sound mind?
Yes, my lord. We are unbroken.
You honor your homeworld's memory, soldiers.
Thank you, Lord. We will fight to the end.
They are marching ahead.
Reloading weapon!
damned heretics spill from every crevice.
Luz was so convinced Aurora would destroy the traitors, but instead it has empowered them. Tremendously so.
We need to clear that obstruction.
There must be a solution here.
That foul sorcerer took the power source.
Somewhere well defended, no doubt.
Incalculably worse. A warp rift of such size will permit the darkest of horrors to pass through.
The fleet will be preparing an orbital barrage.
Then we must hurry.
Treachery ends now.
We thought your squad dead.
We were spared that fate.
The captain awaits you inside.
Courage, Imurah.
Courage, Imurah.
Brothers.
Be mindful of the casualties.
Luz.
I can see that.
He was tainted. An unwitting puppet of the archenemy.
We are now facing a warp rift the size of a small cruiser. Three volleys from the Resilient and not a scratch on that pillar. If it has a weakness, I need to know what it is.
It is powered by the artifact from Grya. If we can destroy that...
Where is it?
We do not know.
You call that a solution?
What is the alternative?
There is a field around the pillar, impenetrable to our ordnance. We have observed their forces passing through it on foot. We must get close enough to see if we can do the same. Proceed through those doors. We make our assault imminently.
Our forces are divided in two. I will lead the main assault from the Temple of Aethor. I sent two squads to move on the enemy's flank, but we have lost contact with them. They are carrying the company standard. If they have fallen...
We will retrieve it, Captain.
Ultramarines! Ready!
Spread out!
Risk grants the enemy unlimited maneuverability.
Have you considered exterminatus?
This is a burial world, Titus. If we fail to defeat the enemy, then I will burn this place. But I would prefer to not disgrace these honored dead.
Can our scans locate the signature of the power source?
We are blinded by all the interference.
It is out there, at the heart of that profane madness.
Agreed. One way or another, we must reach that obelisk.
Then we shall.
Priests maintain these graves, even in the midst of this war.
Their devotion is commendable.
We must hurry. Our brothers pay in blood for every second we delay.
They should be on the other side of that door.
Brothers!
The standard! It lies crumpled in the dirt like a rag.
Lieutenant, what are your orders?
We fight! Brothers, assemble around the standard! Victory or death?
Yes, brother. Victory or death?
Down, brother! Over him! All down!
The central obelisk appears to be the source of their power. It's protected by an energy field.
Give me a solution.
We've hit that shield with everything we've got. Nothing gets through.
My lord! There may be a way.
In the catacombs, Lu said all it took was a transference of alignment. And then he inverted something. An object.
What of it?
It was identical to that obelisk.
You want to invert that?
Explain.
Your aura device might have a weakness.
Might?
Captain Master, we cannot stay here.
Lieutenant, you stand by Sergeant Gadriel's assessment.
I do.
Captain Akaran, muster your company.
Aye, Chapter Master.
Brothers! The heretics clamor for a taste of victory! But we will defy them this day, as we have defied them for 10 millennia! We are the Sons of Ultramar, servants to the Emperor and guardians of the Imperium. Let these wretches feel the wrath of ancient vengeance!
My lord, our vanguard forces are through the field.
Hit them hard, Captain!
Yes, lord. All forces, fire at will!
Captain. Viridian, Thalassa, have you received new orders from Akaran?
We have, brother. Moving to point Alpha now. Thalassa en route to point Beta.
You will need to rotate the small replica of the obelisk. But be warned, it will hurt.
Not as much as it will hurt the treacherous bastards out there. Hail Deepen's devotion. I will gladly volunteer.
Go well, brothers.
Worthless life is empty. Restocking.
secured.
Brothers!
Titus! The heretics are sending from the voyages down.
Treachery ends now.
That colossal demon hounds our forces.
What exactly are we doing with these obelisks?
The Aurora device opens a rift to the Immaterium, a gateway. These smaller obelisks appear to be the keys to that gate.
We turn the keys and lock the gate.
Exactly.
Through this door, brothers. Go!
Your treachery will be punished.
Heretics! Cast them into the abyss!
Do not spare them your wrath!
Terminators!
They have destroyed the bridge.
Watch their fire!
They have the advantage.
Their close quarter skills are truly without match.
You must become complete.
I have a route. Marking it now.
Wave contestant.
May actually work, Adrian.
An idea is worthless without those that execute it.
I think my hearing is damaged. That sounded like humility.
Thank you.
Mission secured. Thing was made to suck.
Titus, this was a halt on the Obelisk controls. Thrown, that was like torture, but he's holding fast.
Thanks, brothers.
Emperor be with you. Viridian out.
One more.
Do you hear that?
Lord,
join us, and you may sate your rage and aid our cause.
Lead me to the slaughter!
Onward!
Death was the beginning of my true purpose.
Mission secured.
It was a trap.
Perhaps.
It's this. The Immaterium.
If it is, we must move quickly.
To where?
We must find Khalgar.
Eldar left you to rot in the Death Watch for a century, Brother Titus.
Coward! Cease cowering behind illusions!
Make a bulwark of your hatred, brothers.
I smell.
Silence this heretic.
One last dance before the strings are cut.
Stalking.
the Demon Lord!
Surrounded! Kill as many as you can, brothers!
They are mere imitations.
More trickery!
Guard yourselves.
Imurah is broken.
That last fight was broken, really.
Stay together. We must find a way out.
Look! What is that?
Watch your backs.
My words to you on Talasar, speak them!
My lord!
Speak them, or be slain for an imposter!
Rules should never make a prisoner of intelligence!
Titus, it is good to see you.
Their sorcerer's power wavers. He is vulnerable.
See how his domain weakens as he does.
There is only one place left for him to hide.
Let us dig out the heretic.
I see him! Inside the stream!
He prepares for another attack!
It is the artifact! It must be! There is almost limitless power within that shard!
Then we must make haste, brother!
Thank you. Brother, it is over. You did it. Brother!
For the Emperor!
Demetrian Titus, your decisive actions have saved this system from ruin. And so it is with great pride that I now present you with an honor worthy of your deeds. The laurels of victory. Let every warrior of the Adeptus Astartes see that here stands the true measure of a son of Gilliman.
For the glory of Ultramar!
Courage and honor!
Company dismissed.
Forgive me, brother, that it took me so long to bring you home.
My lord, that's...
Fierce was my wrath when I learned of your detention. In their arrogant suspicion, the Inquisition failed to recognize the truth. That no evil will ever overcome a devotion such as yours.
Thank you, my lord.
There is a mission. It will take you away from the Second Company for a time.
As you command, Chapter Master.
The Brother Chaplain will brief you. It was he that suggested you for the task.
My lord, the Sword of Calf is ready to depart.
Thank you, Captain. My ship will convey you to your destination. I shall be glad of your company.
It has been an honor.
It has indeed, my captain.
I hear you'll be taking your leave of us. Not for too long, I hope. Emperor guide you.
And you, sir. Brothers, I am called to serve elsewhere.
You'll be missed, my lord.
I will not forget the blood we have drawn together.
Nor shall we.
I owe you both a debt. You have restored my faith in brotherhood.
We shall await your return.
Courage and honor.
Courage and honor.
Lord Khalgar has informed you of your assignment. Good. I will brief you en route. You are joining us?
I am.
Very good, my lord.
You have done well. You have won the trust of your brothers. And of the Chapter Master. But know this, Titus. The stain of suspicion never completely fades. I will be watching you. Should you falter on the path for even a moment, I will show no mercy.
Leanne.
Andros.
My lord, it is time.